Hello, fellow YouTubers. It's me, Mariana Dreams. First reason is to is basically I dedicate this video to Jjacks48. Yes, Jjacks, you are awesome. That's all I gotta say. But you're just so cheerful, so happy-go-lucky. You make your tutorials very informative. I learn from you. So I just want to say that I'm inspired to start doing makeup stuff. I'm inspired because I'm considering going back to school to learn how to be a makeup artist. I'm not professional, and I want to be professional because I am also a photographer, and I want to bring more to my photography. Especially when I do headshots for people. Anyways, so I'm gonna start by saying that I'm just gonna boost up more of my collection of makeup. I have a good collection, don't get me wrong, but I wanna get more stuff, more shadows and more stuff. I'm not sure if I really wanna attempt to go the MAC route, because, I mean, don't get me wrong, MAC, ugh, their stuff is awesome. The stuff you use on your videos. I'm like, oh my gosh, I want MAC. But I can't afford that right now. Sadly, so I'm gonna have to go the much easier my wallet path. And so in saying that, I'm just showing a couple of things I've bought lately that I think I can compare to some MAC things. Not exactly MAC, but comparison and cheaper. I didn't know that Mary-Kate and Ashley have their own cosmetic line, and I've seen their stuff. I went to Walmart the other day, and I looked at their section. Oh my god. I was like, wow. All these colors, all these, you know, products they have. They have eyeshadows, you know, basic stuff, lipsticks, glosses, powdered mineral stuff for your face, foundation, mascaras. But I found something. Something that I would like to compare to MAC's Shark Skin's shadow stick. I can't think of the word. From Mary-Kate and Ashley. It's called Illuminize. And it's a liquid color shadow. I know the Shark Skin's a glimmer stick thing, but this feels like it comes on the same way. From what I see, what you do with your stuff, this sets in the way Shark Skin would. It makes your eyes pop, though it's liquidy. You know, it looks like one of those liquid eyeliner things, but when you put it on, I think, my opinion, that it looks like Shark Skin. And I've tried it out, and I tried out one of your looks. I forgot which one it was. But I used this, and I used this metallic stuff, and it was pretty nice. So I would suggest this. Just try it out and see what your opinion is on it. See what you feel if it is not. It probably isn't to you because you're more familiarized with MAC and everything. But in my opinion, this is how I see it and how it feels on the eyelid. Like eyeshadow stuff from Mary-Kate and Ashley. It's called Eye Drama Powder Eye Color. Bought it in mint and pink. They're pretty cool. I like how they came, because look how it is. It's like a little medicine bottle. See? Goes on like so. That's how it looks like. It's very fairy dusty. The way I describe it. It's like fairy dust. There's a pink one. Can't really see it because I didn't put that much on. And I've been using for a while the NYC products. They have some good stuff, and I saw these eyeshadow quads. Yeah, three of them. One in go-go green, one in peaceful pastels, and one in bell-bottom blues. They all come with the cream eyeliner in black, and it right here says it in print that the white is for like highlighting. The all-over lid is a pink one, and it contours the... And I needed a mascara, so I got Rimmel London's mascara eye magnifier exact definition. I like it. That's my final touch to my makeup today. To add that, but I think it looks. Trying to poke myself in the eye because I've learned in other instances that I put makeup on, I've poked myself in the eye. And that is why I can't use liquid eyeliner. I swear the next time I use liquid eyeliner, I am going to poke myself again and become blind. I don't really add much. I probably will after I do this video, but yeah, pretty nice. And last but not least, the L'Oreal Hip Collection. I saw this in one of your videos. I know you have the hip high-intensity pigments. This is the eyeliner stuff in teal. When I saw this, I was like, whoa. Awesome stuff. I'm gonna try it out. Do something funky and take pictures. And then this other stuff in Shelly. I'm gonna try to buy one a week or something. But this color stuck out the most because I love this color. Ooh, pretty. I say thank you, Jjacks48, for being who you are. For bringing us happiness and joy with your videos. You're my inspiration. And thank you. This look also was kind of inspired by you too. I combined the vintage my AI makeup you did. Another one. If you look up close, it's really, like, it's, there's green in it, there's, like, a darker brown, and, something that, like, that's, like, almost compared to the Beijing shadow stick you have. It's right here. And I blended. Thanks to you, Jjacks48, a.k.a. Sarah. Keep bringing those tutorials and keep making people smile. Yes, I'm in my PJs, and it's the end of the day of April 3rd. So, I'm working on a look that I requested from Jjacks48 to ask if I can see if I think of any ideas for a pirate look, because I have a pirate party in the so far I know what hairstyle I want something like this, like a faux hawk thing, where it's like really, really like, tight here on the sides. And my hair is like fluffed here. My ass and curls. Of course, patch eye. Fishnets. And all that jazz. So, yeah. That's it. Bye.